What's up guys? Welcome back to the channel. In today's video I'm gonna show you how to fix iPhone contacts not showing up when updated to iOS 14 or 15. Here are some easy and useful tips and also alternatives that can help. Now let's dive right in. The first easy and common tip is to check the upper left corner in contacts page. The group button. Tap on it and you may get what you want. Here are some group names lists. Normally they are iCloud and Gmail, where most people would like to store their contact. Select them and choose done. And boom, magic happens. All your contacts just go back. So they didn't disappear, but just be hided by the system. If there is nothing in group, go to settings to check out if your iPhone is connected to iCloud or Gmail or not. In settings, tap contacts and accounts. Here iCloud and Gmail account listed if you linked before. Tap iCloud and iCloud, and make sure the contacts button is on. If not, toggle on the button. The same for Gmail, tap on it, and make sure the contacts button in Gmail is toggle on. Or you can also consider to sign out iCloud or Gmail account directly. Sometimes issue just caused by the wrong server. Tap your iCloud account, and tap sign out. Enter your Apple ID password, and waiting for sign out completed. Choose don't keep a copy of data on this iPhone, and go ahead. Then re-enter your Apple ID and password to get your contact sync. To delete Gmail account, go to contact settings, tap accounts, tap Gmail, and delete account. Then go back to add account via Google service again. The last but not the least method is to reboot your iPhone. As we all know, rebooting is everything, so why not trying? Some small issues can be solved by rebooting sometimes. It's true. If you tried above methods, but still can't find your contacts, trying this third-party tool to retrieve your contacts. UltData supports over 35 types of files to recover. You can simply choose to scan contacts on your iPhone. If you find them, you can recover to your iPhone. Very easy. I have left the download link in description below if you have interests. Okay, so that's all for today's video. If it helps, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. I would be very grateful if you subscribe. Stay tuned for our next video.